because, like, she, you know, like, she was scared of him because he had, like, a weapon and she also wanted to eat it. So I think she was, like, she's, like, hesitated. She's, like, I don't even know anything. So she just went for
her. She thought she was going to hurt him.
Yeah, I'm afraid.
And she probably never seen, like, a human before.
Yeah. I think like, that birds are hilarious how they're, like, they just sit there and they're like, what?
What decisions do you think finally good decisions
to be made? Definitely not the turtle.
I think the skunk, I think he should have been more careful around it. Like, he shouldn't just be like, I can take him on it. Because, like, you know, like, he should know a skunk probably. Yeah. And I do think it was smart. He remembers his pirate pack. I do think that was smart. I don't think I liked it though. Yeah. I think that was smart also was the, how he remembered, like, how he was remembering all these connections of words, like, he connects his school to them, like, with the fish, like, he remembered how water, yeah, like, he has all these good flashbacks that help him out, so that really was interesting.
I thought that it was good that he, like, the things that he didn't really know how to use, he put aside.
Yeah, and, like, he, like, didn't just stick with his mistakes. He's like, all right, I'm going to use my mistakes, half, and then fix them.
He didn't give up. The hatchet was a really good tool to use, and he used that for the fire.
Yeah,
I think the fire was the most important. When he found the spark between the rock. If he didn't throw the hatchet on the rock, he wouldn't have found the fire. So it might have been his, like, a bad like attitude that he had, but it did
I think being stuck in the wilderness really helped him, like,
having seen his dad, so he's always in the city with his mom, he's like all these electronics things around him, and his dad, he's a lumberjack, so his dad's probably been in the wilderness and knows them. So now I think Brian knows more like how his dad
Brian's changed.
You know? Yeah, he's definitely changed. And the wolf
attitude.
Yeah.
I have a question.
Yeah.
And then wait.
I think the treasure chest is a little too unrealistic.
Yeah probably.
I don't think it's a chest.
And I think he's exaggerating how he found, like, the food. Like, he didn't have any good food, like the turtle, like the eggs.
But yeah, the rabbit was good food. Like, he was stout.
And, like, how would he cook that?
I don't know these words mostly, but maybe you do. I thought older was a really, like, I kind of knew what it meant. I just wanted to know more on it and, like, how you would describe it. And older, it was in the sentence, he immediately caught in a cloud of raw odor. And definition of this is, I did not know. It was a compound of chemicals mixed. And my second word was muck. I kind of knew that muck was like dirt, but I wanted to know what it made out of, like why it was not just called dirt. And on page 415, the sentence went deeper and deeper into the muck. The definition is dirt, rubbish, or waste of matter. My third word is grimacing, which I knew a little bit on. It was page 154, and the sentence was darkness. The darkness grimacing with pain around him. The definition of the word is a facial expression, often ugly, which I did not know that. I thought it was like a smirk on his face or something. And then insanity I knew, but I wanted to know like a definition of it. So it was on page 150, and just insanity he kept saying. And it was a connection of being insane or hyper.